I've collected over the years. So let's see if we can we find something that helps us with this. Procedure for porcupine related injuries. Alright. Now, before I can do any of that, I have to ask you a few questions. There's a little form here, and I'm just gonna fill it out with your help so I know what to do. Alright. Good. So, what is your name? first things first. How long do you think you're going to live? Okay. No, I'm like an optimist, right? And do you have any unfulfilled desires? kitchen. This is either an antibiotic or a blood thinner. We're gonna hope it's the antibiotic, because that's what you need. But the blood thinner, we'll see soon enough, won't we? So, sharp scratch. First, I'm gonna clean it, of course, the injection site.